So this letter was from the council, and you
Yeah.
got this on the 12th of January. You moved in November, didn't you?
Yeah.
And you got this letter, and just spell out what this letter says.
That letter says that they, because the property is derelict, that they can compulsory purchase it. If there's any repairs to be done in it, they could take it off the price of the property.
Yeah.
And these properties are for migrants. That's
It's
what they want these
absolutely
houses for.
extraordinary, isn't it? And how did you feel when you got a letter? You moved into your new wonderful home, you settle down, law-abiding citizens, and you get a compulsory purchase order from the council accusing you of occupying a derelict home. How did you feel when you got this?
After paying 200,000 for it, we didn't feel very well.
No, it must have been one hell of a shock, mustn't it?
It was an awful shock. And when I got that, I felt sick. And when I went down, we went down to the council the day we got that letter after we read it. And the lady in there, she said, "Don't worry about it, it's just a standard letter."
We have been so hollowed out as a nation. We've turned our backs entirely on the territorial integrity of this country to the point where it's become standard
Why
to
are they?
repossess houses.
But why is this always that it's for the immigrant and not the
I know.
indigenous
Yeah,
population?
well, veterans are sleeping rough.